Hello my dear students, now hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbon are of three type in our syllabus. Number one is alkane, number two is alkene, and number three is alkyne. Alkane is generally CnH2n+2. They are called paraffins because they are less reactive. And alkenes are called olefins, oil forming, olefins. Now we have to discuss alkane. Number one, method of preparations. And in method of preparation, number one, it can be formed from unsaturated hydrocarbon. Means that we will take alkene and a reduction of takes place, addition of hydrogen. These are platinum, palladium, nickel are reducing agent. They will give you alkane. Number two, from alkyl halides, CH3Cl. CH3 is alkyl. In last chapter, I will explain you. Then halides, chlorine plus H2, it will give you CH4 plus HCl. Then on the behalf of this one, we can take from Wood's reaction, CH3Br 2Na plus BrCH3 in dry ether. This reaction takes place in dry ether and we will get alkane. And number 4 method, and that is important, from carboxylic acid. From carboxylic acid, and this is called decarboxylation method. First we will take acetic acid, react with NaOH, we are getting what? CH3COONa. This will react with again soda lime, CaO plus NaOH, and we will get what? CH4 plus Na2CO3. In this one we are getting one carbon atom less. And number 5 method is that from Kolbe electrolytic method. Kolbe electrolytic method. In Kolbe electrolytic method, we will take CH3COONa plus 2H2O. Finally, we are getting that is ethane CH3 plus CO2 plus H2 plus 2NaOH. Now the properties of alkane, general properties are they are colorless, odorless, flameless, and their melting and boiling point will increase with increasing the mass. And in the chemical properties, first we will discuss substitution reaction. When alkane react with choline in the presence of UV light, 1-1 hydrogen will replace. And you are watching here, we are getting chloromethane with HCl. In another Cl2, we are getting dichloromethane. And finally, we can get CCl4 carbon tetrachloride. And its reactivity order, fluorine is greater than, choline is greater than, bromine is greater than iodine. With fluorine, we generally not doing reaction, it is two valent. And with iodine, it is backward reaction, free radical formation. So it will take place in the presence of oxidizing agent like as HIO3. Then combustion reaction, you know very well, combustion of methane will give you CO and water. And controlled oxidation, when we will give the oxygen in controlled amount in the presence of copper with 523 Kelvin temperature, we are getting methanol. Methane with oxidation, molybdenum oxide, we are getting formaldehyde. And ethane in the presence of molybdenum acetate, we are getting acetic acid. So these are the chemical reactions of the alkane. And one more is aromatization reaction. In aromatization reaction, if we will take the alkane of the 6 carbon atom, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and we are hitting it with the chromium oxide Cr2O3 or vanadium oxide, we will get the benzene. This reaction is called aromatization reaction. This reaction is also known as reforming reaction. This reaction is known as reforming reaction. So this is what whole about the physical and chemical properties of the alkane. Thank you, bye bye. And then it will give you reaction with steam. If the methane react with the steam, we are getting what? We are getting CO plus H2. water gas in the presence of nickel and we will heat it. Thank you, my dear student. Bye-bye.